At least 49 people have been killed in an explosion at a Shiite mosque in Pakistan during Friday afternoon prayers. The blast occurred in the southern city of Shikarpur. According to police, it was caused either by a suicide bomber or an explosive device.